happy and proud to have the members who are on the dais. All of you know them, so I will not introduce them anymore. Except Mr. Cornelius, who has been with the college but not have been inside the college most of the time. But today we are able to see him, and we will know from him what's happening. But the evening program is primarily about the GKM College recognizing the contribution made and the guidelines and the guidance given by the Academic Council and the Governing Council in piloting at the highest level the for National Assessment and Accreditation Council's assessment. The college went through this process, first prepared itself very strongly, and we were assessed by a Vice Chancellor and two major engineering disciplines. The outcome was that the college was granted an A grade, and in this I must definitely say the academics, but in bringing this all here, and the rest who have not come, you are representing anyway. So the college recognizes your contribution, and the college further recognizes your contribution that you have made to the students at large.
Distinguished members on the dais, dear faculty members and friends, GKM College was started more than a decade before by Sri Kathamuthu. Kathamuthu, with his educational background, he has been serving the Director of Technical Education, to participate and swim along the current. So that's how he started this institution. And today, his daughter has stepped into the shoes of his father, or father, and taken to a better height than what he left. Running a technical institution, the other one is administrative qualities. If these two things are blended, you need third parameter, that is how to gel the whole thing with the society. If you are not able to gel with the society, then you are not successful. So today what we are seeing as the achievement through the National Assessment Accreditation Council's grading, it is only an indication that how we have gelled with the society. As a matter of fact, accreditation, I was the member secretary for accreditation, National Board of Accreditation at Delhi. And I also want to caution the faculty members that this is only a beginning step. You have got many steps to go ahead, and therefore you really have to put in more. Same goes to Vijayawada, they will not open the door. They think 100 times or 1000 times better than what he has contributed for the society. And therefore, I would humbly request all the faculty members to ensure that our quality parameter is improved upon, and make sure that your contribution individually, not for anybody else's sake, it is for this country and for your own sake, please contribute your quality aspect of developing the institution. Whether you work here or elsewhere, your contribution must be there. That should be your rubber stamp. That should be your stamp that you have to make wherever you go. So I wish all the faculty members success in their endeavor. And I must also compliment the faculty members for their contribution for bringing this success. And I must thank the management for inviting us on this occasion for a get-together. Thank you very much.